Hello friends, welcome back to the channel. If you're new here, I'm Samo, a second year medical student currently studying in Russia, and on Fresh Control we talk about how we can be more productive, how we can study effectively, and generally my life as a medical student in Russia. So if you're offered topics like this, then of course you should consider subscribing to the channel so you don't miss out on any video that come up on this channel at any point in time. So in this video, I'm going to be teaching us how to be very consistent about anything in our life, anything whatsoever you plan to do, how to be consistent from beginning to the end. I myself actually need to learn about this topic or concept. So I hope this video is not actually long. This is just going to be about me talking about what actually is happening in my life, or what actually happened, why I took the break, the reason for the break. And of course, this is not a serious productivity video or effective studying video. So if you cherish your time so much and you want to be very productive, then please check all the videos on the channel about productivity, effective studying, and you can spend your time more wisely. But if you're interested in what's been happening in my life and you want to, of course, hear some gist, then grab a cup of whatever drink you love and let's have a chat. First and foremost, before saying anything, I would love to say a very big thank you to each and every one of you who stayed around, and to my new subscribers, because over the period of time I didn't upload for almost over a month, I actually got over 100 subscribers, and this is actually very funny because I don't know how that happened. And also, one of the videos on my channel actually took off from about over 200 views and wasn't doing anything, and it's currently on 5,100 and something views, and it's still increasing mysteriously. Now that being said, let's go into the gist of the day, why I actually took the break, or what has actually been happening in my life. And I think one of the reasons I actually took the pause was because of the stress, or the load of the stress I was feeling from medical school, and also trying to upload 2 videos a week. And not just that, having to research the script, having to write the script, having to set up the whole video stuff, having to record the video, edit the video. And that was where I actually had issues, because from the beginning of the channel, I've been recording and editing and doing every single thing on the channel on my phone, and this is very, very limiting because due to the quality I actually want. Of course, I'm a preacher of the fact that I say people should actually use whatever you have to start whatever you want to start. And of course, for over a year I started my YouTube channel and grew to wherever it is now with just my phone. But because of the quality I want and what I see in other people, not because I'm pressured, but just because of the quality I want for myself and what I knew I could actually get, I just knew the time for upgrade was imminent. And even though I didn't get a new laptop, or I didn't get a high-end laptop to actually edit, I actually upgraded my laptop, the one I had before, so it would be faster and more efficient for me to be able to edit my videos. Now to the interesting part, during this time, I actually was a bit productive. Not just that I wasn't uploading on my channel, I actually got into graphics designing. And of course, you know, if you're a YouTuber, if you make videos, you edit your thumbnails, you obviously know a little bit of graphics designing, or if you're a writer, because obviously you have to design some stuff on your platform. But I actually went a little bit deeper to designing these interesting flyers for church and for organizations. And first I started using Canva, because that was what I started with for my channel. And then I started using Canva, and I tried to master Canva to an extent where I was very comfortable with Canva, and I had some of these designs on Canva. And then I moved from Canva to actually learning Photoshop, which is what I'm currently learning and getting to the mastery level of. And so if you have any design, of course, or work for me as a graphics designer, you can actually hit me up on my Instagram or in the comment section. I'll be very happy to work for you and work with you personally. Now the funny thing is that my big head didn't just let me stop at learning Photoshop or graphics designing or whatever in graphic designing. I actually desired to go deeper in photography, and I started learning Lightroom and editing pictures in Lightroom. And this was actually very, very interesting, and I loved it also. In fact, I almost got into editing pictures on Photoshop because they were a little bit connected, but I didn't have enough time to actually learn Photoshop editing. And also I went into a bit of motion graphics. I started learning After Effects, of course, the big almighty After Effects. I started learning how to make logo intros and just the rudiment of After Effects. As at that time, I already moved totally from editing on my phone with iMovie to actually editing fully on my laptop using Filmora. And Filmora is actually very interesting, although I'm still trying to get to the mastery level of it. And after I get to it, I'll probably move on to Final Cut or Premiere Pro, because I just love these apps so much. I was doing all this, learning all these apps and working with these apps while also juggling my school time being a medical student, because this is actually the main reason why I'm in Russia, and also juggling it with my work as the media member in my student fellowship. And so juggling all of this together actually took the bulk of my time, took the bulk of my daily time. And throughout this period, I've been to different places in Russia. At some point I was in Crimea for a particular program, and then I was in Moscow for media bootcamp. That was actually what helped me kickstart some of the learning of these apps, or what actually perfected some of my skills on these apps. And also sometime in July, summer, I'll be in Kazan for Ranepa summer camp. And also if I can, I'll try as much as possible to vlog during my time there, or try and record there, and probably try to bring you guys along. I'll see how that goes, so you can begin to anticipate. And of course, if you are not yet subscribed, you can subscribe to the channel now. Of course, at some point I made a video and I was telling you guys that my school was actually moving from online learning to physical learning. That was the news we heard then, but apparently it was only for the Russians because of issue of vaccination and security, for our protection, actually for protection from the virus. So we are still in on online learning, but we hope to actually move back to school by September in autumn for that's when I'm actually going to get into a bit of clinical learning, pharmacology, and the theory part of surgery. So that is when medicine start getting a little bit more interesting and a little bit more tedious. So we hope to have resumed back to physical learning by that time. So that's the reason why I actually couldn't vlog at all for the channel, because I basically don't have any interesting thing to show you guys. Or maybe probably I have interesting things, but I've just been very, very busy, extremely busy every single day. And even my friends know it. I'm probably always doing something. If I'm playing around, just know that there's a lot of work for me to do that I'm just not doing. So I've just been extremely busy, and I've just not been able to set up a camera and record because I had a lot of work to do. And I'm just trying to get my balance now, because we just finished school, and so I have a lot of time to myself, and that's why I'm bringing up back the channel, and I'm trying to get my balance with every single thing I'm doing in my life. So that's actually been what I've been up to, or basically a summary of everything that I've been up to. I also want to know what you've been up to all this while, because I've not been making video. You can drop it down in the comment section, or you can hit me up on Instagram. And of course, I love to talk to you guys. I love to chat with you. So you can tell me what you've been up to all this while. I'm back to making videos every single week. I'm back. And I'm going to start with making once a week now. Of course, because I have a lot of time. Not really I have a lot of time. I'm still busy, but I could actually make two videos a week, but I don't want to promise what I might not every single time honestly deliver. And so I'm going to be promising once every single week. And when I get inspiration, or when I have the seriousness to actually make two videos a week, or when I'm free enough, I'll make two videos a week. So that's been it for the very, very short video. It's nice to be back on my favorite app. It's nice to be back to making what I love. It's nice to be back to making videos. In fact, as I started recording this video, reading my script and everything, it's just very nice. I feel nostalgic, and it's very nice to be back. And thanks to everyone that checked up on me. Thanks to everyone that wrote me on Instagram, everyone that checked up on me on WhatsApp. And so that's pretty much it. I remain Sammy Fleck, and catch you very soon, very, very soon, in the next one. Peace.